MacGyver's team. This is a member of her team who, when we need him, I just pick up the phone, and this brother right here calls me back every time. He sends me a text. He lets me know what's going on. He lets me know if there's a problem, I call this guy. He gets to the councilwoman and things get done. I don't have to, like, wonder if he's going to return our calls. Anything going on in this building, he's there for us. Y'all, this is Freddie Ruiz. Please give him a round of applause. Yeah, Freddie. Councilwoman MacGyver, you got a killer team, by the way. Nikki Graham, too. I know she's coming. She's amazing. But like I said,
Mr. Ruiz, make sure that you're on Facebook so everybody know who to look for. They ask questions of the Central Ward.
That's right, Central Ward. Out here enjoying ourselves.
For 15 years, I was lead singer of this crazy progressive rock funk jazz band called Screaming Heaven Sorcerers. And when the time came, we was a minute we needed a new drummer. Pleasure playing with this cat many times, and I recruited him. I was like, we need to get this guy in here. His name is James Rouse. His nickname is Biscuit. And we played in at least 10 different countries by now. Spain, France, Argentina, Mexico, just the United States. Prior to coming to Screaming Heaven's Torsos, Biscuit was in the Miss Lauryn Hill camp. He's played with Alicia Keys. He's played with Sheik. Now Rogers. He's one of the baddest cats out there, and I'm blessed. I'm blessed to have him as my friend. And you all, believe me, you all are blessed to have him here on his Sunday as a favor to me. We got to give the drummer some. This is Biscuit, y'all.